What does fall mean to you? The leaves falling, are you upset? You happy?
Cool weather, my window's open.
You like that, windows
fall
open.
Fashion.
Fall fashion, okay. So it's a good time. Mm-hmm. You're not depressed that winter's coming, in other words. So, talking about investigation, primarily from the Ontario context. When employers need to conduct investigations, typically they do them in earnest and do them well. In Ontario, you have language that does, though, sort of have a certain caveat to that, in the sense that the obligation for employers is to conduct investigations appropriate in the circumstances. Well, what does that suggest? That suggests not all investigations are created equal. And that's true, and that's fair. But you can't read that or understand that to mean that you can conduct, as an employer, deficient investigations. One of the reasons why you don't want to take that as the signal is because, and many employers aren't aware, that the complainant or the respondent, they can elect, if they determine that the investigation or believe the investigation was deficient, they can call the Ministry of Labor and say, hey, Ministry of Labor, I think this investigation is deficient. Please come in and take a look at it. And they will dispatch their inspector, the Ministry of Labor will, and that inspector will then evaluate that investigation. And if the officer determines the investigation is deficient, the officer can order, and indeed they do, they will order a third party come in, do another investigation. So now you're reinvestigating, and think of all the sort of attendant annoyances attached to that, from witnesses being, of course, re-interviewed, etc. And then the employer will have to incur the cost, assume the cost of that now second third-party investigation. So employers in Ontario, you have to certainly make sure you're aware that the parties, as it were, can go to the Ministry of Labor, and the Ministry of Labor will insert itself and evaluate the conduct of the investigation. So,
thanks. Just, we're 6 weeks to Thanksgiving. That's fun. Then we have,
oh my God,
6 weeks. 6 weeks after, what? We have Christmas. 6 weeks after that, you're midwinter. It's Family Day weekend. And then 6 weeks after that, it's spring. I mean, life
have you literally
good.
Charted this out?
Look at it like doom and gloom.
No wonder we don't get invited to parties.